Hello everyone, Basif here, and welcome back to another episode of Transistor. The music kind of just picked up a little bit here. I rearranged my skills a little bit again. I apparently have too much equipped, so I can't have a second slot, but don't really care right now because I like the kind of playstyle going on right now. Make some friends, spawn some friends, and then beat on someone's face. So let's go on.
Yikes. They got more friends. Run. Just run. That was 50 of them back there. Maybe more. Red, have a look out there. Toward High Rise. Traverson Hall. The Annex building. They're not there anymore. Half the skyline's disappeared. Whatever's after us, it's spreading. The Camerata. They'd rip this whole town apart. To get us. Or to get away.
I love that animation style where it's like a cutscene, but it just looks like a 2D static art. But the light on the sword continues to flash. That's a really cool sandbox touch. Sandbox. Oh, is this that thing with the beach ball? My beach ball!
More of those doors opened up.
Ooh,
how about
doors
shut
up? Is this new?
We're not alone. Hey, she's friendly.
Puppy!
Hi, Luna. Can I call you Luna?
Oh, it's a puppy! I love it!
Fetch.
Oh, I'm so happy right now. Good puppy. Am I playing fetch with her? Oh, he's a puppy! Ideas mold.
All cozy here, but what's going on out there? Process. I thought it only wanted you. It wants the whole town.
Okay.
Take that ball.
Take that ball? Planning test.
Door number three.
These must be just like little challenges, what have you.
We're surrounded.
Ah! Oh, right. Terminate process in one turn. Oh, it means one turn action, not like I only get to do one thing. Alright. Can I do like this? And strike down. I'm not gonna have enough power, am I? Down. Oh, it worked.
Wait. Never mind.
Okay. Just little experience areas, cool. With some free upglow or unlocks, that's cool. All right. I like the puppy. My favorite.
You got
it. My dogs responded when I called out puppy earlier. Ooh. Another speed test. Alright, let's do that.
Door number one, round number two. Ready when you are.
Alright, we got... That's new. Oh. I wish I could... Can I open... How do I know what these do? Oh, okay, that's the thing that explodes that I just unlocked. Alright, I might have to probably
see how quick we can do this.
Oh, not okay. Oh, man. Oh, I can't drop that, like, in a range. That sucks. I'm gonna die. This is insane. I did not mean to do that. Oh, that pulls them closer to me. Now I have a million of these bad guys. Alright. Why did it spawn over there? Quest things
like last time, only better.
I'm wondering if they're only if they give you the full illusion of a longer game kind of thing, but that's okay, they're fun. Stability test, what's this do?
But wait there's more.
Billy Mays here.
Yep, more sand. Something's changed. Try your moves.
Ooh, okay, disappear-y. Take over. Ooh, that's cool. What is that one? And normal. Okay. Stability test. Maybe I'm not supposed to get hit. Withstand the process for 90 seconds. Okay.
Just gotta hold him off.
This is gonna be bro. Blam. Ow. Stupid thing got in the way. Ah! Be my friends!
Please.
Yes! Oh, you can take control of them. That is awesome. Go mess up some bad guys. Wow, that's lasting forever too. I'll stay down here. Am I cheesing the system because they don't know where I'm at? This is awesome. So much cheese. Don't care. I will take the cheese. This is fantastic. They don't see you. Be the wall.
Just hang it on.
Don't worry, Mr. Sword Man. I do believe your name is Transistor. I think that's what I said when I picked you up. Oh no, what am I ever gonna do? I'm just gonna live here and be like, oh my goodness, look, there's a person here!
Nice.
Yay!
Hey, give us an edge, then we might
another spawn. Door. We just did this one. We gotta do it.
So calm. We can come here for practice.
Evaluate available functions. Oh, I get to choose my functions. Is that a ball? What am I meant to do on this one? Alright, something to do with the balls? Sure, doggies. Doggies are fun. Sure, risk exchanging ball. Punch in the face. Jaunt so I can keep using it. Actually, maybe I have to juggle those balls. Dang it. Dang it. Go away so I can do this again. This. Sure. Don't exactly know what I'm doing. You know what? Let's give it to the doggies. What's that one do? gain to prevent cells from spawning. Well, let's just see what needs to happen. Confirm. Return when it's our...
Looks real enough.
Am I just supposed to mess these people up? Not sure what's happening here. Oh! It's how much damage can you do in a single turn. Some puppies. Do they take my turn? Okay. Cool. Okay. Wait a minute. I want to do my attack now. Oh, I meant to do ricochets. That was bad. Wait for the puppy to go away. Puppy. Pause. Switch to puppies. And bark at them and bark at them. And that sounds fun. And then switch to... Lamb. I thought I could do cover lamb. That was garbage. Alright, well, this was interesting. This was just a record setting one, I guess.
That's enough of that.
That's. Do I have to beat a certain record? It's not closed. I don't care. We'll do that one later. Luna dog. Luna dog. Get the ball. Who's a good puppy?
Back to reality. Okay, back on track. Time to dance.
Let's dance.
Dug in their heels this time.
Ah.
Cheerleader psyching them up.
Yep.
See, we're not so bad.
I like this shield thing. It's kind of cool.
Just hold on.
Oh, sorry, puppy. Come with me, puppy. I want a puppy. Here we go. Things I do. Yola Shane. Alright, I will scroll a little bit so if anyone desires to read this, you can. Well, oh, yeah. They add more and more information. That's cool. There you go. You can read that if you want. I might later. So you guys don't have to sit around and watch me read for 10 minutes. Wave 10 again. I thought I already checked that guy out, maybe not. Ooh, patio seating.
I was just thinking about the first time we went to the canals.
a good times 74% thing? Is that like more storyline stuff?
Head on in. Coast is clear. Used to be how many good drinking joints here? Caddies. Seaside. So it's true. Red, let's go. While we still can.
So she's like a singer thing. She's kind of fighting these people now, I guess.
Step right up.
Puppy. Red Luna. My friend.
More, huh?
Mess you up. Ow, stupid.
Snapshots shooting faster.
Yeah, they're obnoxious. Good doggy. Oh. Alright, well, you can do that. Stab it. Attack that. Thank you. You, my friend.
You're running with the wrong crowd.
Yeah, clucker. Get clucked. No, stop. No, you're gonna be my friend. Because you're obnoxious. Oh, that's not. Don't want to step in that. Did Luna go away? Oh, Luna. Just messed them up. Range on that thing. That's dope. Oh, you can do it three times. You're awesome. Good puppy. I like
it. Who else?
All right. That's right. Who
Stay
else?
Stay out of our way.
All right. Did I miss anything up here, or was it all? It's all dead end, right? Maybe I can go into one of these shops. Whee!
You see this? This is what the Camerado want our town to be.
Big glowing thing? That's what they want us to be? Big glowing thing? Cypher. Sounds like a bad guy. Which way do I go? Translation stop.
I'll miss this place.
Not sure what that did for me, but maybe we'll find out.
Should be able to get him through here.
I wonder if I can upgrade my memory at some point. That'd be kind of cool. I mean, you're gonna have to, right? Because you really can't equip that much.
Hope this works.
Oh, I probably should have observed more stuff.
Next stop, high rise. Good to be back here.
So who's gonna fight me here, really? Ah! Are these bombs? Am I gonna be able to take care of you guys? Or take over?
Damon.
Puppies. Ow. There we go. Oh, those are bombs. Oh, they turn into bad guys. Okay. Very quickly, they turn into bad guys. Luna's doing work for me, though. You're my friend. Hitting that thing? Why is it not hitting it? There it goes.
Close one.
That was weird. force a target close to the user stronger against distant targets. Make most functions pull targets out of position. Draw in cells faster from farther away. I kind of like that pull ability. Fire rapid kinetic charges in a straight line. Reduce turn planning costs and speed up most functions. Ooh. Move much farther in a single use of turn. I kind of want this one. Ping! Permission. Enables a secondary upgrade slot for an active slot. Ooh! But I don't have... enough memory. The process will respawn from cells and no. Users will lose access to 6 memory or more functions. Ugh! These are both nasty. I don't want that one on though.
Almost there.
Can I not have that one on right now? Because that would suck.
Welcome to High Rise. Welcome home.
Let me have an access point. Thank you. So I can
load up.
Not have this one on. Process will respawn. Yeah, don't use that one. These ones I can use. I'm okay with those. This one sounds neat. Reduce the turn planning cost and speed up most functions. Instant fire, usable in turn recovery, now its turn cost is reduced and its attack speed is up. What's it do for doggies? Wow. Attack speed. Wait a minute. Does that mean the enemy attacks faster? Don't care. It's going on this one. What's it do here? Turn movement. Yeah, F that. That shield is too awesome. I am full up on memory. No more inspect functions, right? We're good. We're good!
Next up.
Whee!
Uh-oh. Heal.
A bad doggy.
Stay.
Be my friend. Ow!
Stay.
That's funny. Catch. He's telling him to stay. Out of range.
No?
Can't use that? Thank you.
Bad boy.
He's a good pupper, he just works for the bad guys. That was fun.
Let's keep moving. Cleaning up the streets.
Okay, let's do the terminal.
So the word is out. If anybody's left to hear it.
Yeah, comment.
Whole town's being held ransom.
Which way do we go?
Used to be able to see the bay from here.
I wonder if I should actually be constantly accessing these, because if I die, I can use them, right? Or get my stuff jacked up.
Enter high
they count.
The country. Precinct did a press conference and everything.
It's cool that it told me that I had another function to check out by opening it. But anyway, I think I'm gonna leave this one off for now. It's good progress made. Hopefully we can hit the second boss, whatever it is, here pretty shortly. I'm not sure how far we go or how long this game is, but I'm very much enjoying it. Hope you guys are too. If you are enjoying the series, please remember to like, subscribe, and comment. remember to spay and neuter your pets, adopt, don't shop, donate to a rescue if you can afford it, and maybe even open up your house up to the possibility of fostering. That's a very rewarding experience. But I am Basif, thank you for tuning in, and I'll catch y'all next time. See ya!